when you first get your power system in your 2021 or later Winnebago Revel, this is a quick overview of how to use the new control panel. There'll be more detailed videos about specific items that we link in the comments and playlist below. So the first item that you'll notice is that the round power button with the two LEDs that used to be on your 2021 or 22 Revel control panel is no longer there. That's been replaced with a house battery on and off switch. 2023 and later Revels don't have any way to shut power off to the DC systems without shutting the batteries off. This switch shuts off power to your DC systems and turns it back on. So for anything to work, the first thing that you want to note is that this switch has to be on. We have three labeled light switches for your ceiling lights, the front lights, which are the lights that are underneath your overhead cabinet, and then for your bathroom lights. Each one is marked dim and bright. We have a bed up and bed down switch. You no longer have a key with the push buttons, and we have an inverter on and off switch. To use your inverter, press the switch on, you'll hear a beep, and then some number of seconds later, you'll hear a click, which is the inverter itself turning on, and then all of your 120 volt items, like your air conditioner, your stove, and everything else will work. When you're done using the inverter, shut it off so that you're not wasting power with the inverter in idle. There's also a Victron control panel. Details about how to use the Victron control panel along with the Victron app will be in a video linked below. Your heater control stays the same as it was before, and the one place control for tank level and water pump stays the same as it was before. The one place control, if you press the battery level switch, will also show your chassis battery level.